I speak in a ministerial concern.
We will discuss without a fuss. The word can be a verb. I speak without a frown. It can be a noun. I speak in a manner somewhat slow. As a verb, it is used in ways four. The first use, let us discuss without a hint of a fuss.
Many words we saw. The report concerns the war. Do explain in a manner plain.
Be about, deal with, cover. Our three descriptions, mother.
My friend, my pal, my chum, my buddy. Discuss, go into, examine, study.
A descriptions for friend and foe.
I speak in a manner somewhat wise. Relate to, pertain to, review, analyze.
A descriptions for, need I say more?